It is therefore my honor to nominate Ohio Senator JD Vance for the office of Vice President of the United States of America.
Delegates and alternates, pursuant to Rule 40A, a motion to nominate by acclamation is now in order. The chair now recognizes Delegate Bernie Moreno, Senate candidate from Ohio, for the purpose of making a motion.
Thank you, Madam Chair. My name is Bernie Moreno. I'm honored to be the Republican nominee for the U.S. Senate from the great state of Ohio. I know firsthand that my dear friend JD is a selfless and brilliant fighter. He is a patriot who loves America. He loves Ohio. He loves his family. He's a great father. He's a great man. And that's what we need in this nation today. To JD Vance, America First is not just a slogan. It's his North Star. He has followed it every moment of his life and career. He knows what it's like to live in poverty, forgotten by Washington politicians. He is dedicated to ensure that no American is ever forgotten again. Yeah. Madam Chair, it is a great honor to move that J.D. Vance be nominated by acclamation by this Republican National Convention as its candidate for the office of Vice President of the United States of America.
Without objection, the previous question is ordered. The question is on the motion that Senator J.D. Vance be nominated by acclamation. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
All those opposed signify by saying no. In the opinion of the chair, the ayes have it, and the motion is adopted. Without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid upon the table. Delegates and alternates, ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to announce that Senator J.D. Vance has the overwhelming support of this convention to be the next Vice President of the United States. The chair is pleased to make the following appointments to the Escort Committee for Senator J.D. Vance, his vice presidential nominee. Usha Vance, thank you. And God bless America.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back Speaker Johnson.
Woo! All right.
What a great night. Pursuant to Rule 40D of the rules of the Republican Party, I formally declare President Donald J. Trump and J.D. Vance as the Republican nominees for President and Vice President of the United States.